This whole wheat multigrain bread is absolutely perfect. The texture is so soft and has a delightful crunch from the grains. Want to know how effortlessly I made this bread at home? Thanks to Glenn for this fully automatic bread maker and atta kneader. It has around 12 settings from which you can choose to bake various types of breads to perfection. We'll start by adding the ingredients to the detachable baking tray. First, add the wet ingredients, water and milk, followed by sugar, salt, whole wheat flour, yeast, and multigrain seeds. Close the lid and switch on the power button. I am baking my bread on the basic mode. Adjust the settings accordingly and then press the start button. Just when the bread starts kneading, add the olive oil slowly and close the lid again. The bread maker has a cool feature where you can add all the ingredients in the right order and set a timer for it to start baking early in the morning so that by the time the family wakes up, your freshly made homemade bread is ready to eat. Moreover, it ensures an even bake and just look at the golden crust. So impressive. From kneading to baking, don't worry because the Glenn Bread Maker is here. Save your time and make homemade breads hassle-free. Enjoy!